Travelers popular TV show Pyaar is gearing up for new twist in the storyline. Mehul has returned to get his son back from Meenakshi. In the upcoming episode, we will see that Mehul is caught by Meenakshi's goon. She tells him that she will never let him meet his sons. In their argument, Meenakshi will be revealing that she finds Mehul responsible for putting her father company in problem. It will be also revealed that Mehul was that one who had created problem in Yashpal company, which is why they went bankrupt. On the other hand, Kunal and Abir patch up. Kuhu gives a good news to Meenakshi. Meenakshi and Kuhu both celebrate Kunal and Abir patch up news. However, they were unaware of the new storm which is on the way. Mishti has saved Mehul from Meenakshi's goon and will soon unite Abir and Mehul. Abir will thus bring his father home. Now let's see what happened next. Watch Rishtey Hai Pyaar Ke. Star-class popular TV show Kulfi Kumar Bajewala entertained the viewers with the drama pack episode. The show starring Mohit Malik and Akriti Sharma. The show will soon complete 400 episodes. The musical drama, which once featuring in the list of top 10 show, but recently the show dropped in TRP rating. Star Plus recently unveiled the promo of the new show Ye Jadu Hai Jin Ka on social media. The promo has already created lots of buzz among the fans. The upcoming show will star Vikram Singh Chauhan and Aditi Sharma in the lead roles. Now as per latest buzz, the channel has decided Ye Jadu Hai Jin Ka will replace Kulfi Kumar Bajewala at 8:30 PM slot and Kulfi Kumar Bajewala will move to the early evening 6:30 PM slot. Thank you so much friends for watching this video and subscribe our channel. Hit like and share this video and press the bell icon for latest new video daily.